The victims of Florida's deadly school shooting are being remembered with a candlelight vigil tonight in Bucks County. You're looking live as people gather for the solemn event at the corner of Maple Avenue and Route 413 in Langhorne. After the vigil tonight, the nearby Peace Center will host a discussion on gun violence.